Alright, so let's move on. A couple of chests to loot, of course. Let's do that real quick. And what else could be found here? Oh yeah, there is a medkit. And that's about it. I read this note. You're in my employ to bring me strong and healthy animals. My subjects do not come to Shanath to watch crippled, feeble beasts die mercifully. Alright, so yeah, they're catching animals for, I don't know, for some gladiator sports or whatever. I'm glad I killed them all. Well, except for the snow leopard, of course. Alright, never mind, I'll just... I don't think there's anything else to loot there. If there was, then I missed it. Oh shit! I thought the water was going to be deeper. Can I catch this fish? No, I can't. Oh. Oh, now I've got myself a grenade. I must have missed a chest somewhere or whatever.
Andre, my boy, are you busy? You don't mind me calling, do you?
Fantastic. Oh, this guy again.
You really are an excellent listener. Look, no hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not to everyone's taste. But you'll be pleased to know I had the chef executed for his incompetence. Or was it his family we killed? Regardless, next time I can promise you a better spread. It's the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.
Oh yeah, so he thinks I escaped because I didn't like his fucking food? I escaped because of your fucking haircut, dude. Oh, let's see if I can kill this animal with the throwing knives. This is a bit iffy, the throwing knives. Oh, come on, don't run. Maybe I'll just have to shoot them. The graphics is kind of nice. I'm not playing on ultra settings or anything, but yeah, looks pretty good, I would say. I'm a bit, I kind of hesitate a little bit using the throwing knives because I want to be able to pick them up once I've used it. I only have two. Oops. Yeah, that's the thing with the fucking sensitivity. So I throw one of those knives. Let's see if I can collect it again. Yeah, I got it back. So my loot bag is getting full. It's a bit of a problem. Oh, I did hit this one. I thought I missed it. Maybe I can craft something now. Nope. Nothing. I want to have another sunbar skin. That's what I'm looking for. And I also want to kill that last whatever it was. Ah, there it is. Now I don't want to throw the knife because it might disappear on me. Come on. Alright. Nice. Let's proceed. Oh, it's full. My loot bag is full. I'll probably be able to... I'll be able to sell it... sell some stuff once I get to the village up here. At least I think there's a village. This is about as far as I played through before actually restarting to make this gameplay. And yeah, that's the tower that we're supposed to reach is up there. Yeah, I'm coming!
Quickly, use the rope!
Yep, I will.
It's an honor to meet you, son of Mohan.
Yeah?
I'm amazed you made it all the way here on your own. Sabal is waiting for you near the tower.
Alright, thank you.
So unfortunately I had to cut this episode a little bit shorter than I was hoping to. I had some issues with lags and stutter and some stuff, so I had to fix that. In the future the episodes are going to be a lot longer, so please stay tuned for that, and thank you for watching. Bye for now.